This is the top of the specimen, very flat, no regma grips, no flow lines, or I don't see any flow lines. And the backside have a much different crust. This is very interesting area.